Okay, I'm not going to be offended.
That current tennis coach seems to have quite a set of credentials.
Okay.
Well, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
I didn't know if I should run up the camp road or start singing.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Hi, welcome.
How are you? Last name is Chaikin.
Okay. You got a legacy. I got a legacy and a tennis.
You're gonna have like a. Have you been here for 10 years?
Legacy.
Yeah.
So you got those three, and you are camper young staff. So you have the four.
Oh, that's the big four.
Throughout the day, the weather will take you to
our site. Way back in 1964.
Nice to meet you. Very nice to meet you.
Hey, where you been?
Come on!
It's in!
Yes! Yes!
30.
Here we go!
It's in!
Come on! Call it a comeback!
Are
you trying to get whacked?
We're on the base. And everybody's quiet. They're around the base. And so Potty ran so fast. Everybody's like, oh my gosh! Because you couldn't even see his feet. That's because he's running so fast.
Hello. Hug me.
Heads up!
Run DMC, and he would come in and be like, hello there.
He still likes the fuck.
Does he?
Alumni weekend, life is amazing. What more could you need? We got campers, we got counselors,
more bunches. I want to get
in. Love, yeah. Grateful at 100.
Hashtag grateful at 100.
You were my year, right?
No, you were my camper.
Yeah, I think
you. I remember it.
Full head of hair.
Yeah,
yeah. I had a
lot of hair.
A big
mop.
Big mop.
I did.
How old are you?
I am 38.
So you were probably my camper. You were a new camper maybe in this month. Was Ian Wilson your counselor?
No,
remember it was Drew Phyllis.
I don't remember if Drew was actually my counselor, but was that your group?
You were in my group one year, yeah.
I remember you were a good athlete. You guys were collegians when I was coming up.
You were a good athlete, I remember that.
You gotta fall out of your tube, except you realize that it's not so bad, and it's actually kind of fun to fall.
Best thing that ever happened to me in my life. Really. I'm so happy that my parents were able to afford it and allow me to come up here. I met great people here. I don't see them anymore, but I remember them all. It was just the best part of my life, I guess. Just wonderful.
Come on! Come on! Come
kid's probably the best out of it.
I'm giving it to you.
Oh, you're playing? Let's go!
Bottom, bottom, top, top.
Well, no.
Organized.
Can you blow the whistle again? They're still talking.
One, two, three.
Did everybody get in on both sides? You have it? Next whistle.
Watch your back, man.
All right, here.